How much would it cost to buy the Jets? Jets, worth $1.23 billion, 12th on Forbes list. In 2000, Woody Johnson bought the Jets for $635 million. Since then, the team has doubled in value, according to Forbes. The Jets are worth $1.23 billion, ranking 12th on the magazine's list of the 50 most valuable sports franchises in the world. How much is the cheapest jet? At $1.96 million, the diminutive Cirrus is the most affordable private jet on sale today. In fact, it's about half the price of its nearest jet-powered competitor. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell notification for more of these videos.